Hey guys, Billy here, and welcome to another 7 Days to Die Starvation Mod. Okay, so I've been busy. As you can see, again, it's been a couple days since the last one. And what I've done is I cleaned up this house a little bit because I planted coconut trees, a couple date trees, and what was the other? The big one was avocado. I think this one and that one over there is avocado. And then I just cleaned this up, replaced the windows, so it looks halfway decent. And then I planted apple and peach right here. I'm gonna change them elsewhere, but I'm just trying to get fruit, get food. When you eat fruit, it does give you. Maybe I'll get one and I'll show you like a little smiley face, and it says, "Y'all, you're eating fruit." I got this worked on. I redid a lot of the stuff here, and I've actually got some crops growing. So let's go take. Oh, look at that! That just popped up as we just were talking. I think that looks very cool. I like it. I'm sort of testing this to see if this is going to give us some lag. Trees are a big contributor of lag. And so I'm gonna see that we're able to do that, but it's not a big factor. I replaced the round ones to the square concrete. I'm gonna upgrade these to reinforced concrete, but as you can see, I can walk over it smoothly. I can shoot in between and stuff like that. I did. Okay, so then you know that I cured my radiation. We have the drill. Presses to make ammo, and then out here we have our garden going. So you know, I'm just taking what I have and then multiply it, and so that we're able to get a crop growing here. These crops right here, I don't need water, but I put it in there just in case I changed the way things are. As you notice, I lined it with concrete and then I added the brick to it, and then some, you know, little walkways in order to. So yeah, I'm very, very pleased with what I see. But yeah, so if we come over here, let's just say I have 19 of those. Let's just say use eat one. Is it gonna tell? Oh, that's not a fruit. Go to a fruit. Let's go to an apple. Eat. It's got this little smiley face. So I get a. For 3 hours, you recently ate some fruit. That's great for your teeth. Whatever that means. But it was sort of interesting that I saw that. So, my next move after getting this gland, I still got more concrete being made up. Been grinding and grinding. I used over 6,000 concrete just to do what you see here. On top of what I've already used beforehand. So, that's quite a bit. So, what I was thinking of doing is... stupid me, I upgraded these, so I'm gonna wait till after the next horde night and see what gets damaged and not. But what I want to do over in this area is lower it down. I mean, I necessarily don't need to, but it's not gonna hurt. So thinking of just coming through here. Digging this down, and then I'll dig down one more to where I'll put a you know, anything will work. Wood, cobblestone. I apologize for that. So yeah, so I'm gonna build this down to where then the spikes are at this level. We'll come through here and I'm gonna make it 3 wide. Okay. So then once I get down. Through here, I'll come through here and then I'll put those in and then I'll upgrade it. So I did do the interior down below here as well. Come over here, come down. I opened this up a little bit, cleared it up, and this is, I like I said, I'd like to use this as for the farm if possible, but I'm not sure if the animals need sun, whatever. I may have to build another containment area outside for that, but I got this all cleaned up and ready to go. It looks like my support system's working okay, being all concrete. It's working to hold the water and hold the weight of the dirt. So yeah, that's gonna look good. Gonna look good. Got a couple dates, the coconut. There's another coconut down there, which that was the first one I planted, was that one down there, and it's not up yet. It's interesting. And then these were done after the fact. All right, let's go over here and do a little bit more digging. Show you what I've got going. Do I even have, I've got wood, so then make some spikes. Oops. Let's just make 100 right for right now. Let's dig this out. Oh, I've got some worms. Gonna have to go fishing. We'll explore that down the road a little bit. One of the next things that I would like to, thought I turned everything off. One of the next things that I like to explore is putting up the radio tower and looking for some friendlies. Half and half over here, half light, half dark. So then I do that, and then I'll put the spikes on top of that. So let me get some of this dug, prepared, and then I'll be right back. This is going to be, I may hold off on this, or I'll do this off camera, because this is going to take a while. Even with a good steel pick, this is some pretty hard stuff here. So, but let me get this two sides dug and set, and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, welcome back. All right, so I've got this dug down. And then I made a little ramp area. And then I'm over to this point. Just to show you, I will do this off camera because it's a 1500 strength, and it's just you're gonna take forever. So, and it's just, I mean, it's just the top layer, but it's still gonna take some time to do that. So I will do this off camera because this will probably take me probably a good 20 minutes just to get down this side of, you know, regular time to get down and around this corner. So I'll do that off camera. But we can go ahead and let's see here what I can do. I thought it was actually in the corner. Look, I got 79 worms just digging this ground right here. Pretty interesting. So, and then I'm doubling the strength up of these, so we can put some spikes down right now, and then I can come back and upgrade them. I will eventually just take Okay, like I said, I'll wait till the horde night and then see how much is damaged, and then I'll take that down and I'll do a section at a time. Oh, that's the light there. I was wondering. I only made 100. I think I have some inside. But this gives me some height because, you know, zombies are now able to stack on one another. Ah, careful. I'm sort of off at an angle here because I don't want to get, well, it's not like it's been the first time, but getting poked. Had to run over and get some more wood. Let's make some more here. I have 18 left and I did 100, so you know, I'm definitely gonna need a couple hundred more, so let's go ahead and do that. I learned how to spell. Let's make 200 more. Not like we're not gonna use them. I won't go all the way down, but give me some room to work right about this. Okay, so I'll let those cook up. Okay, so I got 5,000, so I usually take, I'll do this at the workbench, but I'll just turn this into grassy ground, but I'll do it at the workbench. I've been going around and collecting now all the lead piles that I find. We have no issue with lead. There's one of my clay pits. And as you can see, I planted more trees, so we got a ton of trees being grown. What am I down to on wood? So now I'm down to nothing again. And then obviously, I get a ton of stone. Oh, I don't want to do those guys. I want the big ones. From breaking up that asphalt. So if you look over my left side of this tree, you see there's a pond down there. You know. So I wonder, like, we can go over there and try some of the fishing at one point. Maybe catch a fisherman and let them do all the fishing for us. But, you know, things are progressing slowly. I think they did it purposely. You know, looking for the NPCs, you know, that they're around, just gotta find them. What's that give us? We're at 5,000 again, so we're good there. Okay, so what I do want to do now is someone was telling me, or I had a comment saying that I don't need to read books to assemble or disassemble. Well, I haven't learned the sniper, and I have three snipers. I end up picking up a sniper, another sniper on a drop while I was working. But let's just take this sniper and let's see if I can. Oh, I can. So here I'm thinking I need a book. And I do not need a book because I did not learn sniper and I can take apart. Well, let's see if I can go to assemble. Well, it's yep, I guess I can. Well, that's very interesting. one, but now let me put it back together. See, now that's where the issue is. See, I cannot put it together because I don't have the book. See, here we go. A complete sniper rifle once you've read the schematic. So that just told me exactly what I needed to know. So you could take it apart, or if you have other parts with you, you may be able to replace it at that time for one time only. But you definitely still need to read the schematics for it. Get rid of some of the stuff we don't need in here. We're going to run over to the bookstore. That's going to change. That there. Oh, grab this. Get another 400. I'll keep that on me because we're getting close on this. And I know we've been running long, and if you have no issue of it running long, let me know. But I'm trying my best to keep it within, 30 minutes, but it seems like it's always going up to 40. So just let me know. That's okay. We'll end up getting more. I did mow a little bit yesterday. I mowed this area over here. Plant these trees just to clean it up a little bit, just to see what it looked like. And yeah, it's okay. Oh. I took it out. The second time I've done that. So yeah, I hope you like what you see of what I'm doing here. I mean, it's nothing special. Yeah, it should be right there. Two. Had a whole bunch of them. Two of them. That's an easy fix. I did make some errors. Take half of those and half of that. Make some. Not a big deal. There we go. Reload. And what's interesting, I'm on 90 minute days, and it just seems I never have enough time. Oh, that did not miss. That. Where's my knife? I don't care if I stink or not. Bring it on. Right here. As you can see, I have the lawnmower on me. Oh, orange tree. Oh, okay, I'll take that. I'm going to scrap that. Because then I can just Oh, wait a minute. Reload. What's going on? It says I don't have any crossbow bolts. Ain't that what I made? Where are they at? That is weird. Where's my crossbow bolts? Oh, I see why. Cancel that. Now we've got them. There we go. I was still making spikes. And I could have done it with this too. Oh, I could have. Now I just... Now let's use my club. I need to get that upgraded. Come on over, guys. There you go. There you go. Alright. To make it over to the book place, and little horde decided to want to come by. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. All right, let's see anything. Could have dropped all this stuff off at home, left it there. But we're gonna go read some books. Actually, that's a pretty good set of sunglasses. Yes, it is. But I'm gonna keep that. As you can see, I love you. I love the club. It gets me in trouble sometimes, but that's what it does most of the time. Oops. There we go. Decision time. I should have left that there as well. Get rid of the fabric. I'll eat the food. There. Someone's coming. There we go. I can come back and get that. So yeah, we're about to let's go run over here and check out the bookstore. Still want to tame a dog. Have to find out what dogs it's gonna take. Because the white wild ones do not. Yeah. Come on. There, okay. Not worried about the glass. There's two of them. Okay. And there's a lot of zombies out today. I need to get these though if we're going in the bookstore. Okay. I normally don't do that. I would never get rid of wood. Hey, big boy. Oh, that little thing. Get the heck out of here. I still gotta determine what I need to do with that thing. Come on. What do you want to do? Come on. Oh, your brother, huh? There you go. Oh, you don't want to die, huh? Yeah, take that. Oh, I want that. That's cheap. Okay. let's get this thing down here. Come on, follow me. Oh, big old tiger right there. Nice if that tiger would just eat it up when it get hit. Hey, come on over here, little one. Follow me. Go this way. Careful of tigers. There's a leopard right there. Still gotta come into this bank. Now we're good enough to get to go in there. Good. We're just gonna look at the books. I'll come back later and I can. Anything I could leave? You know what? I can do that. I can put the paper in there. Radiation, we've already read it. But it gives me a medication skill, I'll take it. Give me my sniper. I already got the 44. That's the hunting knife. I already read it hundreds of times. I'll lighten it up. Well, you know what? No need a blocking window. Got the front door wide open. Still need to get more coal. I may end up mining over in the plains. I don't think I read that. No, I did not. I've only got 8. Okay, we're already at 100. We're at max skill on weapons, so. Learn that. Let's see, what does that give me? I didn't learn the nail gun? Oh, when I had a mishap. I did at the time, but I think I've learned this. Already learned that. Well, I'm relearning it because I did lose it. Up here comes that little one. Alright, we're out of here. Yeah, we're going this way. All right, let's get back and load this stuff, and I think I'm gonna call it for the day. Do a lot more work. I gotta tear all that asphalt apart. And only why I'm filming running back is we're in the snow, and you never know, some white leopard or the black one will jump me out of middle of nowhere. Plus, I still need to watch out for snakes. I run around here like it's no big deal, but there is snakes in this area. I know of two of them off to my right. Or I've already killed them, or and then, but they always come back. Oh, zero water. Take one so they don't deduct. And I got the flu again. So one thing about fruit is that they fill both your water and your hunger. I don't know if you noticed that, but let me grab another apple. And I think that's what I have the most of. Let me get rid of some of this stuff. Oh, and I left the gunpowder. We can have an orange tree. That's neat. That's good. Now that. Save that. We're gonna go work on that. All right, so let me grab an apple. And it should come up on the left side that I get water and food. See here? So we got 64 and 57. Let's eat one more. See that? 67 and 60. Which is really so. I mean, if I grow a ton of fruit, peaches, apples, you don't really have to worry about water. Or, you could just eat a bunch of those and be fine unless something else happens in this game that I don't know about. All right, guys. Not much of a very productive video, but it's progression. I need to keep building and keep going. But as you can see, got a little bit of our protection going on here. I'll grab the metal and upgrade those. I'll just upgrade them to the first tier there. But yeah, that'll definitely protect us. I'm going to definitely build out here like this here system here, but it'll probably only be too wide. I'll bring a there's a column there. I may bring, I'll need a couple of them to come off in order to support each other. But what you see here, two wide, three wide the most, will come around here so that I'm able to shoot through. I'm gonna wait till all the crops are ready and then I'll pick it and then I can replant it. This is sugar. I just happened to find that. I know that they're out in the plains, but I just happened to find that one randomly somewhere, and so then I got my potatoes, which I only had four of. But yeah, I'm gonna wait till everything grows here, and then I'll replant it and regrow it. All right, guys, you guys have a good one, and I will see you on the next one. Bye.